Good morning, dear student. Today I will tell you about our body parts. Our body has many parts. See, head, eye, neck, arm, finger, foot, ear, nose, chest, stomach, thigh, and leg. Now, I will tell you about our sense organs. We have 5 sense organs: eyes, nose, ears, tongue, and skin. Now, I will tell you functions of these sense organs. We smell with our nose. We smell with our nose. We hear with our ears. We hear with our ears. And now see, we taste with our tongue. We taste with our tongue. We see with our eyes. We see with our eyes. Wow, very soft. We feel with our skin. We feel with our skin. Today we learned 5 sense organs, and eyes, nose, ears, tongue, and skin are called sense organs. Thank you.